I remember once the late John Peel saying that we were a waste of talent and electricity. And at the time it annoyed me, you know, because I knew what we'd put into it. I knew the care and the feeling and everything that we'd invested in it. And, you know, you don't like people to say bad things. Now I look back on it and I think, yeah, you know what, I could see what you were saying. And there was some truth in it. And ELP was a bit pretentious. But, you know, it's a mixed bag of things, you know, that you don't do extraordinary things by being ordinary. You don't break down barriers unless you do some damage, you know. And I think in that sense, we got up a few people's noses. But generally, I always felt that the public, the people, loved the band. They knew what we were. They could sense what we were.